Yeah! Traffic jam. Silver top wheels into me.
I can taste this. Feel the love along the races. So I'm back to the basics. I figure it's time to face this. Time to take my own advice. Love alone is worth the fight. Love alone is worth the fight. And I never thought I'd come to this, but it seems like I'm finally feeling numb to this. Funny thing about a name is, forget what the reason you were playing the game is. And it's all an illusion, a 21st century institution. So I'm headed down the open road unknown.
See you later. Alright, wanted to just so you guys know, once you finish, you can go over to start to finish tent/trail and go to computer kiosk and punch your bib number, and your live results will be right there on the kiosk, and you can bring out a little receipt to take home with you. Thank you. Just so you know, we are going to do the award ceremony around 9, 10, 9:15, depending on when everyone finishes. Also, you can get your results at the kiosk over by the tent, so feel free to come get them. If you have any questions on your time, please come see me. Thank you. This is gonna be the best day of my life. Reminder, folks, if you haven't checked your finish time yet, you can go here to the start to finish tent and buy the start to finish trailer. Type in your bib number at one of the kiosks and pull out a receipt.
I'm gonna get you. Here we go.
Well, I won $2 on a scratch-off ticket, so I went back to the counter and I bought two more with it, and I won $10, and that was just right. So I bought a six-pack and a bag of ice. You know, even if our ship came in, this is all we got. It ain't like we really need $1 million. We got energy, we got trailers, we need rivers. Far from rich, we have got each other. Gas in the tank, we're living off the way to the riverbank. Still, can you imagine if we ever struck it? I'd go cheap tequila, take a lime and suck it. And we tell our bosses they can do the same. We'll find a big cruise ship and buy the whole dang thing. We'd sail around the world and go to shore in a dinghy. But till that dream comes true, why don't you grab your bikini? Cause we got an air tube, we got a trailer, it's weird.
Me, what I can do with my feet.
time. Oh, you can take the front seat. Kiss me, you can trust me. It's my girl. It's like a baby. It's one night. It's you and me. Everything's getting better. We only got one night.
We love the way you're loving, we want to have fun, we're To be just a great morning for a run and walk, and thank you guys so much. I want everybody, I want to make a quick announcement. We're going to give away a few prizes here in a few minutes, and of course announce the winners today in each category. We do have a gift certificate here from Fleet Feet Sports and No Boundaries and New Balance. There's a No Boundaries training program. In this training program, lasts about 10 to 12 weeks, and what it's going to do is allow some of you guys who may be really interested in honing your skills and getting there to be able to work on your running and some of your techniques, mostly to focus on the 5K distance. This thing is going to happen every Tuesday evening at 6 p.m. in Little Rock and once every Saturday morning at 7 a.m. This is a great training program, but what we wanted to do is ensure that those who are really interested in signing up are the ones who are eligible for us to win this particular program. So if you are interested, please come on up and see Stacy over here, and we'll get you guys signed up if you want to go into the drawing for winning this program. So come on over if you're interested. Not everybody rush up at one time because we need to make sure that this is an orderly process. Okay. Okay, we're going to announce in a few minutes the winners of the race. First, we've got a couple of prizes to give away. If I call your name, come on over here. We've got some things. Jamie Lowell is here to hand you out a couple of things. Who do we have here? Mr. Bowley, Josiah Bowley, come on over. Congratulations. How about Leslie Bradley? Come on over. Lady Reed. And Jackie Butler, come on over here to the tent. We've got a couple of things for you. I want to introduce Stacy Kaczynski. She's our race director this year. She wants to make a couple of announcements. Everybody give Stacy a big hand. She has been making this event happen for the last 2 years. So thank you, Stacy. We appreciate it.
I just want to thank everybody for coming out today. And supporting us in wellness at Birch Tree is so important for everybody. I really thank all our program staff for making this happen every week. They get people out and to exercise and get people to the gym. We also help people try to stop smoking and using tobacco. I thank Sandy White for that also because she helps with leading that with the program staff. And then also Jamie Nally, who's behind me.
Jamie!
This event would not happen without Jamie. She's great at getting everybody organized and getting our sponsorship and making this happen. So I really thank Jamie and the rest of the staff here, too, that have helped us. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Again, thank you, Stacy and Jamie, for all your hard work. Of course, we have some great program staff out here as well. That worked, all the volunteers that were out on the course today, thank you guys very much. If you don't know a lot about Birch, I'm just going to let you guys know. Birch Tree Communities is a private nonprofit organization. We serve adults throughout the state of Arkansas who are on the recovery road to mental health recovery. So we have a lot of members and staff throughout the state that have come here today to participate. So we want to make sure that we recognize you guys. Thank you guys for coming. Give yourselves a big hand. All of our staff and members from around there, thank you guys. If you want to know more about us, you can go to our website at www.birchtree.org. Learn a little bit about our programs and mental health recovery. We've got some great resources on the website. And we should have some pictures up there probably by Monday or Tuesday as well. Look at all these trophies. Goodness gracious. Yes, also we want to thank the ROTC. We had a lot of volunteers here today. These guys over here in the corner, thank you guys so much for being here. We really appreciate your help. Let me tell you a minute. Brian Huskett, yes, of course. I've got to make sure that now. And they tied last night. I still don't understand that. I can't believe they would allow Benton Bryant to tie. Non-conference game, right. Such technicalities. Do we have our winners yet? Are we working on that? All right, we do. Great. Fantastic. Okay, you want to do it?
Okay, we're going to start with overall male. First place winner is Todd McGuire. Yep. Second place, Brad Pitt. Third place, David Carlisle.
Yeah, I'm good. Tired.
Okay, overall female, first place, Sarah Hanks. Second place, Dawn Phillips. Third place, Kendra Garrett. Yeah.